Today I am doing Battlefield Hardline. So, episode 1.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, Detective.
Detective. Can't believe you called me a detective.
All right, this is the one.
Here we go, boys.
Ah, shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew you're fork better than beans and rice.
No, seriously? Nothing's better than beans and rice.
Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't.
Housekeeping.
All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! Coming in! Police!
Housekeeping!
Get your hands
where I can see him!
Move back and away from
the
table!
He knocked on the wrong door.
Nick, cover these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
How about the light out of my face, yeah? How about the light out of my face, yeah?
You're going to jail. You have the right to remain
and turn around slowly.
Stupid.
Slowly. Nice and easy.
You're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
I'm not a friend. You guys got the bed on the wall. Can't sleep over.
He's been around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke.
Oh.
We'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? That pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you!
Yeah! Oh, it's not a gun!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
Click the money.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the
body. I was gonna use that toilet.
We can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Gather the evidence. Alright, well, the money. The bed. Or bed. The radio, the gun, the window. It's over here, bud. More money. Ooh. Hello? Evacuation plan. Well, that didn't work for them. That coat. Oh, it's a toilet seat. What is this? Can't take a shower? There we go. Alright, it's the bed's fault, they came out. Coke. Oh, cola. I really don't know what I'm doing here.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
I don't know what
wallet.
I
mean. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him. Go!
Let's go! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Insert Sonic. insert Sonic music. Some wrong music.
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. We're gonna lock on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Cop can't run from me.
Come on, Flirt!
Get back here. Do the fuck on. Oh! Poor buggy. Civilian van. Buggy's down! Throw the Mustang. We're gonna hit a crowd somewhere. Right here.
Wait till I get closer.
Stoddard, now!
Bop, 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 bop. Amazing, man. Well, he's alive. It looks bad.
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
You heard that. Ooh.
Look at those cookie codes.
Look at this gang. Hello, hoo. Coffee mug. Or trash. Into martinis and leather jacket guy that looks like he's from GTA Heist. And the prostitute down the street. And some guy, a redneck. And a businessman that looks like he's on coke. Yeah.
Achievement unlocked on the job. Episode 1, back to school.
Captain Dawes has never been found, and Macy apparatus that last out was his samples. His men are avoiding him if they can. Not everyone can be so lucky. Game tip, okay.
Shut up, iPad and phone.
Can't lower identity risk. And arrest us by the open warrants to earn careers.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after dramatic police raid of an overdose. My friends are dead. This marks the fourth incident of drug violence in Miami this week.
91 degrees.
We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with investigations captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
It's a big microphone.
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. You saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again.
In it's fact, a storming out playing. It's a brewing.
With a pink t-shirt. Oh, in the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza down. My office.
Me and I was playing Pokemon Go.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great.
Triggered!
Dismissed.
My last run in the field wasn't running, it was chasing them in a car. It looks so sad. Responding.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context.
Yeah, that's what everyone takes out of order.
So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
Yo.
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find...
I'm gonna put subtitles on. There we go.
You're reading my mind, detective.
Oh, God. Need the subtitles.
So, hey,
look at those.
Watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolman.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Speed limit's 30. Where are you going? Way past 30.
Miami's gone to
slow
shit.
Slow down.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Thomas.
Stutter said that about you.
Thomas.
What?
That you love being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Oh, Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. How about, Let me get $5, okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right?
You keep trying to be mean to people.
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Confirmed. Next Hardline.
So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman.
Hux today.
Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hux. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
12th Street, that's like
Thanks,
11
Guzman.
More away.
Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
Okay.
Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
You grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
Havana.
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
Heard spoke.
What about your dad?
Got any goods?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in, like, 20 years. Trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
I was dead in a way.
If I had to guess, he's probably dead.
Dead.
He's fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
It's a boat.
He was a real something, all right.
Yeah, a real a-hole.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what I asked you to
do? Well, that's true. That's ooh, whatever it is.
Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
Just try to fix it.
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
So much trash on the road, like... Ladies and gentlemen, please pick up your trash. Good litter. All eyes on me.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
How do you get out the car? X, but I'm afraid of blue buttons. Okay.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only 16. One way out.
All it does is piss people off.
Walk in slow. I'm proud. Okay, never mind. Get out of here.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
In case of... Gee, what? Way! It's head on the roof. Act normal. Head bob to the music. Lift those. Lift the weights. Yeah. 100.
Hey, officer, you wanna spot me?
Huh? Spot you.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
I'm just scared. Help me. Two quick. Jasmine?
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag.
Come back to you later.
I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag or paper bag or plastic bag.
Six. So...
There's
Prince. Oh, for sale.
This guy's unpredictable. You go first.
I would do.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew.
So I would do the new other GTA, but I'm broke. Freeze.
You feel me? You don't know.
Freeze.
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop. Thing?
Your friend's hat. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Bye. Slam your face on the ground.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Lick these ground.
My ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Eat the cigarettes.
But you can't keep getting away with this shit.
Yes, you can.
I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long.
It's right past this house.
Oh shit, that's Tab's crew up there. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back.
Hello?
This way.
Booty. Booty, booty. Oh. Just go. Jump the fence.
You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy.
Oh, okay. Only if you let me get a piece of you. Hey, look. It's little boy jeans. Little boy shirts. Little boy. That's a little home or something. I gotta do hard work.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
Hello.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop.
It's a bus. It is a lot. Across the street.
If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
You don't play defense.
Just
lay it down. I know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, son.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
I'm just gonna follow the booty.
Don't whine about it, just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand. Now, Mike, in fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go again?
Shit, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him.
Let me just throw an extra bullet I have in my back pocket.
Nice.
Now what, bro?
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
Daryl?
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
back of your heart. Really?
Tap's just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking
what are you talking about? This is the game, baby. What game is that?
Yeah,
nobody ever hit the couches like ever, man. This is fun. Exactly, bro. Easy. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
Ooh, right in the back of the head. But guess what? Guess what? Bop! Yeah, T-Bag. T-Bag. T-Bag.
There's like this guy, Zeno, with an axe.
Ooh, and he runs.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
He paid?
Nick, this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
But the pilot hook him.
I swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tap.
What in the world's his face?
I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscript
to coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Suck my pinky finger. Well, that's going to end it for today's episode. I will be back with tomorrow. This is going to be a two-part episode, because why not? You know, you got to get the views up, even though I don't have any. But Kent Lawrence, I'll come after you, because you look like you're a faggot. And back to school. Bye-bye.